Yo, what's up, Royals of the world? Welcome back to another music video reaction and the song and the song that I'm going to react to is Keith Urban Without You. I have no idea what the song is about. But if I have no idea what Keith Urban Without You music video is all about. If you know what the song's about, let me know on my new Twitter and on my Instagram. I'll cry down. Let us get to the video, Keith Urban Without You, official music video. Yeah, no, I don't. This is a beautiful song. Kiss my iPod. Can you guys hear it? I'll put it right here. And this video is almost done, so I can talk to you. And this video is almost done, so I can talk to you about I need to talk to you guys about something. Well, Keith, that comes from way down deep in your heart. This video right here is almost done, so I can get it up for you in time for, so I can, So now this video is now done. Okay. So now that is all done. And that was my reaction. That music video by Keith Urban is all done, and now that video is now done, and now I'll talk to you guys about something that I've had planned for a long while. As you guys may know, I have now a YouTube schedule on Tuesdays and Wednesdays at 2:30, and Mondays and Fridays from 5 to 8 p.m. You are still gonna see all my videos. I promise you will. But I have a YouTube schedule, and my schedule for YouTube will be down below in the description, along with my other stuff too. So that is all done, and that was my reaction to Keith Urban Without You, and all my links will be down below in the description box. If you guys want to see more of these videos, make sure you comment your favorite artist and your favorite song by them on my new Twitter at Brian Gibb and on my Instagram at Searching for Life. The links are just down below. Make sure you follow me on there. And just because I love all of you guys, I am gonna put something in this video that I have never done before. A collaboration of this video and one of my TikToks. So I'm gonna give you guys the best, juiciest content that you've ever seen before, that you've never seen before. And guys, I just wanna say thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart, thank you to every single one of you that have subscribed it to my channel. But to the people who haven't subscribed it, but to the people who are watching my videos but haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you click on the subscribe button. I check my analytics on YouTube. I check my analytics all the time. I check my analytics on YouTube, and I've noticed that some of you all watch my videos but haven't subscribed to my channel. I urge you to go on the internet, type in my channel name on a search bar on Google, my channel name will be on top of the internet, and that's how you can find me on the internet, by typing in my channel name on a Google search bar on Google. To the people that are watching my videos but haven't hit the subscribe button, I urge you guys to do so, to create your account, like, comment, and subscribe, and you have all my videos for free. Free content, free interactions, and free content on a weekly schedule. And guys, I have a schedule. Tuesdays and Wednesdays at 2:30, Mondays and Fridays from 5 to 8 p.m. And that will be down below in the description box. So make sure you come to my new Twitter at Bladen Gibb and on my Instagram at Sergeant for Life. Those things will be down below as well. And I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for all the love and support that you have been showing me for the past week. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for showing me all your countless love and support. And guys, this is just the beginning of a brand new year on YouTube. And if I can get 200 subscribers come Yale this month, that'll mean the world to me. Make sure you type in my channel name on a Google search bar on Google, and my channel name will be on top of the internet, and it's right there. So if you want to look my channel up on the internet, make sure you type in my full channel name on the Google search bar, and my channel name will be on top of the Google page. And to all the parents out there, and on another note, to all the parents out there, make sure you, because I know I have some kids on here watching all my videos, and you want to know that if my videos are made for kids, well, to all the parents out there, make sure you help your kids create their account so they can like, comment, and subscribe. Well, hang on a minute. So to all the parents out there, make sure you create your son or daughter's account on Google. So what I'm trying to say is to all the parents out there, make sure you help them and coach them through to create their account so they can watch my videos as well. Because I want to know if some of you need help with looking at my channel. And to all the parents out there, I encourage you to coach your kids through to watch my videos. And it's so simple. It's free to create an account. It's free to do. So to all the parents out there, it is free to create account. And to all the parents out there, it is so easy to create a Google account and for you guys to watch my videos. So I encourage all the parents all around the world to coach your kids and guide your kids to like, comment, and subscribe. If you the parents out there, make sure you guide your kids through the process of creating your account and like, comment, subscribe. And I want to know if you're watching my videos with your family. I want to know if you're watching my videos with your family. Let me know on my new Twitter at Bradden Gibb and on my Instagram at Sergeant for Life.